Where am I? Hey, yo! What the? Shit! Must have been a wild night. I'm freaking lost. Dark as hell. Where the streetlights? I mean, this damn forest. This damn mythical forest. Big ass oak tree. What is this? A love letter. How is writing me a... What the hell is writing me love letters in the middle of the forest? If somebody don't stop beating on those damn African drums. I ain't got time for that. Never even asked for a beat. Oh, they're beating on drums. What is that? Oh, that station wagon. Little ass hunt house. What? Hey, yeah, what was that? Where am I? Like, can I get a ride? Somebody leaving me goddamn clues. Don't even know where I'm at. Oh my god. This flashlight's about to die. Come on. Hey, yo, sir, can you stop beating on your drums? Loud ass African drums, bro. Don't even know where I'm going. You know, I should have stayed my ass home. Came to this damn party. Got me lost out here. Be the last time I come to a rave again. This dude has left his damn door open. Need to fire his ass. Know what job he's working. All these damn trees. Can I get a compass? Need a damn compass. Hey, yo. I'm supposed to just walk around all day. Like, my damn feet hurt. Bro, can you stop with that noise, my dude? Making all that damn noise. Yo, if I hear another damn cricket, I'm roasting every single one of y'all. Goddamn crickets. Alright. I am not finna go in that damn tunnel. But this the way. Got another letter. Oh my god. What did this even say? Oh, what's that up there? Looks like an abandoned building. Hold on. Hello? Is anyone here? I know it's not supposed to be a bathroom. Where's the damn toilet? I don't see not one sink on the wall. How's I supposed to wash my hands? Dirty ass establishment. Who wiped the damn towels off the floor? What type of bathroom is this? This is trash. I don't even got a damn toilet in this bathroom. I'm supposed to piss on the floor, my dudes? Yeah, right. Little ass building. Like, come on. How you gonna build a bathroom and not even put a toilet in here? Like, no sinks? I know there's not a damn chair in the corner. I'm supposed to sit down and look at the walls, bitch? They built this bathroom for no reason. Need to call back everybody that worked on this place and get it rebuilt. I'm really out here lost in the middle of nowhere, man. I swear I'm gonna die. I'm just waiting for Jason and somebody to pop out at any minute with a damn machete. I know it gotta be a lumberjack somewhere around this bitch. Where they at? What? Is these missiles? I don't know what these are. Hello? Is anybody here? Is anybody here to help? I'm lost. I'm in the middle of nowhere. I feel like that damn dog. C- Courage the Cowardly Dog head ass. That's what I feel like. Another love letter. What is this? Who's leaving me all these goddamn clues? You're not gonna keep taunting me, sir. Come on. I don't know which way to go. Damn, it's the last time I come to a party. Couldn't even leave me a goddamn compass. Damn. Still lost. Who knows how long I'm gonna be out here? I might have to eat my own leg, my own arm. Shit, I gotta eat. I'm not about to go hungry. I'm not starving. No way. No. God, help. What the? What? Oh my God! Hey yo! Why is my vision dropping under 1080p? What was that? What was that in the shadows? Did y'all hear that voice? What was that? I'm still trying to wrap my mind around what I even seen. It was like some type of red orb, some type of damn fox. Now that I think about it, Swipey demon ass dude like they hang out in the rainforest. He probably dyed his damn hair.
Nah, that can't be it.
Why would he be this far out? I don't think it was him. Man, like, I feel like I'm lost in like the Twilight Zone. Like I'm stuck in an infinite loop.
I'm the definition of Vine in real life.
Oh my God, just like Vine, I'ma be dead.
I'm not gonna want him like that app. I'ma get out of here if it's the last thing I do.
No, what am I saying? That's not the last thing I wanna do. I got more things to do. Wait a minute, I'm in the woods. This is the perfect time to sing the song I always wanted to sing. Dollar in the woods. I found the dollar, found the dollar, dollar in the woods. I found the dollar, the dollar, dollar in the woods. Well, I might as well get used to living like this. It don't seem like I'm going to get back to where I used to. I guess I have to accept it that I'm forever going to live in the jungle like a damn Sasquatch. I'm going to have to change my name to Bigfoot Ronnie and just learn how to live with it. Can you imagine if Little Miss Red came stumbling by, holding the damn basket?
Not only am I taking the basket, the hood coming with me too. She ain't got at least one banana muffin in there. I'm not playing no games.
Well, hello, Harry. I'm off to see the wizard of Oz.
What the? Bro, what am I even talking about? I'm going insane.
I'm losing my damn marbles one at a time.
Eventually, I won't have any.
Oh, no. I'm starting to get jungle fever.
Have you ever seen that movie Cabin in the Woods?
Me neither, but I assume it was something like this.
I haven't eaten anything in about 12 hours. My leg hurt and I'm borderline delirious.
I'm a black man in the middle of nowhere. If this was a scary movie, I would have been dead in the first scene.
So at least I made it this far.
Might as well start digging my own grave.
At least I can do is bury myself.
I lived a good life. Trained myself since a baby pie and became a rose god. It was a good journey, but I think it's about time it come to an end.
But before I check out, one more rose, one last rose for the road.
But who could I rose? There's nobody around me. There's not a human in sight. Forget this. I gotta settle for less.
Boy, I don't care if you a tree. I gotta roast you.
I done walked by over 25,000 of your relatives and not one of them showed me the way out of here.
Boy, you be in the background of every scary movie trying to get your thirsty ass in the scene.
Speaking of thirsty, your dry ass actually looking. Somebody hand me a water hole so I can water him down.
You the only gullible one in the jungle trying to be friends with a damn lumberjack.
No, he gonna cut your ass down in the winter.
Wait. What am I doing?
Have I actually scooped that low that I'm willing to roast a damn tree?
I have finally hit a new low. This is
not who I am.
What the?
Hey, yo, bro, what is you doing? Hey, yo, my vision. No. What is that?
Do you know the way?
Bro, what are you talking about? I'm the one lost.
Do you know the way? Show me the way.
I'm not showing you nothing. I'll show your ass into a damn vet. Your silly ass looks sick.
Show me the way or I'll spit on you.
Boy, you ain't about to spit on nobody wearing Sonic Fresh sneakers with them little ass Wolverine claws. Bitch, you only got two. Where the rest of them at?
Show me the way.
Shut up. Bro, please stop.
Way.
No.
Which way?
Please, end me now. Well, guys, I'm gonna get out of here. If you enjoyed the video, hit that like button. Let's get this video to 1,000 likes.
And comment below and let me know your favorite part of the video because I wanna know.
Also, while you're at it, go follow me on Instagram and Twitter because we lit over there.
But I'm gonna get out of here. As always, I'm gonna go steal a pie. And until next time.
Always on Twitter. If she bad, you know I'm fucking with her. I'm from the Berg, I'm in Cali, though.